was okay. Didn't quite live up to the coolness of it. Well, you know what? I'm gonna do the side quests of the DLC before anything else. Hello, strange heroes. Ugh. Shout out to everybody on Reddit who, whenever they get a lot of upvotes or any awards, they go, "Wow, thanks for all the upvotes and or thanks for the gold, kind stranger." And it's always kind stranger. Like it's a meme. We say kind stranger because it's just, I have to go all the way up there, dude. You freaking kidding me? Well, I better not get any bad travels because I didn't take a drink. I saw that. Yeah, I mean, that makes sense. Like, I don't know, what is it? The fact that the more you travel, like, the worse your rolls get because you're traveling for a long period of time? I don't know, dude. Just pretend you just stay in a day at the inn. You know, on a long travel. Even in real life with cars, you take stops every so often. Whatever, dude. Yeah, in RuneScape, they added the traveling to, like, eastern lands through stuff, and it was okay. It was around the time where I kind of stopped playing as much. I just, 5 vowels. Alright, well, here we go. I don't know. I just stopped playing as much. I played less and less and enjoyed the game less and just stopped all around. I keep thinking about going back, but there's such a gap in power between where I'm at. And I'm pretty high leveled. Like, a lot, most of my stats are maxed out. You know, max 99, which is the strongest I can get for, you know, statistic purposes. And, yeah, and I got some pretty good gear. I don't have highest end gear, but there's, like bosses, secret bosses and missions and stuff that I can't do very effectively without even higher tier stuff. Like, 1 valve out of 5. Freaking kill me, dude. And it's like, I'm gonna need to fight at least 2 more battles now. You jerk. Cause let's say I have like 80, level 85 gear, level 85, 90 gear, and it's pretty good. It's pretty high level gear, cause the max level of gear you can get is like 99, as far as I know. But you know, it's just not as good as 95 and like 98 level gear, like level 99 gear, you know. And that stuff costs like, I'd have to grind money for a week to afford one piece of the gear, and then use it effectively. If it's honestly going to give me 1 valve permission, I'm going to be freaking livid. The drop rate is increased, guys. Give me a chance here. That's nice, though. I'm pretty much just saving my gold now for getting higher level enchantments. Nice. Oh! It did it! Dude, I did the sudden death. It works! It works. That's so cool, dude. 2 valves. All right, well, 1 more, so maybe I'm guaranteed for 1 for this, guys. I always think about going back, but there's just like so much more stuff, and my biggest problem was always how whenever they release new content, I just drop my keyboard. I was very nervous about that, so I don't accidentally stop recording. My problem is always whenever they unleash like new quests or new content, you could play some of it, but you would have to like do high level dangerous, super dangerous stuff to get the next level stuff. Like, you would always have to push the boundaries of skills and whatnot to get more stuff. And I guess that makes sense, you know, for game standpoint to keep getting stale. But it's like, I want more medium content. I want stuff that's kind of tough, but also, like, not stressful. That I'm not worried that I have to do everything completely perfect in order to succeed. Like, I want to be able to make mistakes. I want to be able to, like, swallow a dozen swordfish and food and pieces of fish and potions in order to make it and not have to do flawless, you know? It's just... this is annoying. And constant add of cosmetic stuffs, and I just stopped having fun with it. It felt more like a chore and a job than not, you know? It's up your damage here. Use that a bit. Alright, well, side quest done. Got some nice XP. Show me the Mystic Land. That's a lot of talk about RuneScape. Go back and talk about RuneScape for like an hour straight, probably. Music's nice, I gotta admit. Nice, relaxing. Not so much here. Consider this a grand reopening. Nice, dude. Nice, very Steven Seagal-esque level of generic lines. Not quite, unless he gets the confusion. He did! He's a legend! Hold on, I gotta see. Yep, it's a 50% now. Alright. Oh, easy. Easy. Beezy. I guess he's a... I really liked the aspect of grinding for gold and getting millions of gold in the game and actually feeling like I'm accomplishing something. Toads. Why did it have to be toads? Is that a reference to, so close. So close. Is that a reference to, Harry Potter? No. Spiders. Why did they have to be spiders? If so, why? It's kind of out of nowhere. Wow, dude. Now we're rolling in the sudden deaths. Although he was almost dead anyway, so it was kind of like, why bother? But... so be it. Oh, he recovered from it. Beautiful. Dude, that's such a good ability. I think I'll put more points into your radiance. Although six isn't that much. Ooh, boss toad. You die. You could talk? What? Well, everyone focus on these guys. I'll have this guy try to get him. Burn 12. Wowzers. Give me those crits. Rage, burn, weakness. Okay. All you need is stun. Which I can do with you, actually. Which would be fantastic. Hold on. Inflict stun. I can't do it with the... Fine. I'll have them do it. It'll only cost almost all your health. They resisted! That's fine. He's almost dead anyways. Limited vocab. Can you take him out? Not quite. Bit of a bummer. In about so it opens up the other row. Beautiful. That sucks. He's really only good for insta-killing dudes, if you're lucky, because... honestly, that was, like... every time the enemy... I'm speechless, my brain is being fried right now. It's just every time the enemy just recovers from all of those status effects, or almost all of those status effects. Ooh! A sigh. Weakness, damage reduction. Hold on. Oh, it doesn't have crit though, which is what I need. Damage reduction is cool, but not quite, buddy. Dang, dude. Spell damage up. What's up, spell damage? Sure. Did you just say a wet spot? Ooh. What's up, that crit? Heck yeah, dude. Get me to the road of the wisdom. Oh, I think I should have sold some stuff. Alright, I'll go to the shop in a second. Okay, we We did it. We beat the guys. Happy travels. Thanks. Ooh, the monastery. Hey, we're gonna have to bounce around. It's fine. Get rid of that. That's cool, but not quite necessary. That too. Get rid of the valve. I don't care. Get rid of the... Don't get rid of that, actually. Yeah, get rid of that, though. And I'm pretty sure we have, like, unlimited storage here, so... Go ahead and throw these in there. Just to give me a bit of space. Cool. You know what? Let's have a little rest. Why not? The early bird catches the XP. Ooh, we got more investigations. Plenty of gold, too. I'm gonna... Ooh. I'm hoping when I unlock the next tier, or the highest tier of upgrades, upgrade scrolls, I can just go ahead and power up my characters. Although I need to look at what armor and stuff there is later on, too. Because if there's like another tier of armor or axe or something, I'm not going to want to buy two scrolls for what I have now, and then that if I unlock that soon after. Dang, dude. This is... Ooh. Forbidden Silent Techniques. Okay, let's see what that's crafting of later. Maybe I should have been here first. Three, that's awesome. Dress to impress. Okay. So two new crafting recipes. We got it. And this is going to be an item. Ooh. Interesting. Beads. What do they do? Spell damage and damage reduction. Oh. Spell damage, damage reduction. Wow, I lose a damage reduction, but I gain a bunch of spell damage. That's awesome. That's so cool. That's really good, actually. I'm gonna have to make it a point to do the other DLC as soon as I can, then. If they have items like that. Whole side quest. There's an answer to that. It's a monk! What is your business with the monks? Oh, of course. Prove we're worthy. Kill two initiatives. You want me to kill your interns? It seems kind of extreme. Enemies ignore threat. That's got me worried. Thankfully, they're pretty weak. Ooh. Good thing he's got a lot of levels. What's your crit's not much right now. Well... You're unfortunately not going to be too much of a help in this fight, but it's fine. These guys aren't too bad. I only have to kill two of their initiatives. Kill two of interns. And you get internship. I don't know about that. To kill two interns, you get the trade stock. It's business equivalent of that. Alright, where's your leader? If you approved a route, did we not just prove our worthiness? Let me guess. We're gonna do this a third time after this, huh? Something tells me that might be the case. Oh, so close. You know what? Yeah, nice. Although, the extra set doesn't really matter. Whatever, it's almost done. Oh, you had to fight, you had to hit the two weakest, huh? Son of a... That's not too bad. Ooh, a large shield that's kind of useless because it's an item hand slot. It's the Kung Fu Panda or the Kung Fu... Yeah, it's a panda. Okay. It's a reference to the movie Kung Fu Panda and also to World of Warcraft because they had pandas as monk-like classes who are also... Probably a reference to Kung Fu Panda. Behold the bowl. Okay. Do we have to slap the bowl like, some kind of training? Is pet turtles. Oh, okay, yeah, the turtle dudes. The turtles. Material gain you seek. Dude, gold is great, XP is forever. Not really, but... I'll take both. Three sacred items. Oh, come on.
bamboo forest. I hate this. This is annoying. Can't you just tell me what they all are so I don't have to go back and forth? Like, if this was real life, I'd be pretty upset. Because that would be a lot of travel time. But also, just like, just tell me where they are. I'll go get them all. Let's see if I can do something great. No. He's stunned, but he's not confused. Man, that is really not super effective of a build. Maybe I'll switch it out. I don't want it, because then I have to start from zero. I don't want to do that. Yeah, that sucks. Give everyone some healing. Yeah, I'm going to upgrade that, for sure. I need some upgrading. Go ahead, do some damage. Just stun him again, I guess. Ooh. Nice, taken by the status effects. I'll take it. He's not helpful because we need 3 items and he wants us for the dollar. Alright. The Monkey King. Is that the Monkey King? This isn't really... doesn't look super kingly. I know, I'm just saying. He seems kinda... chi-chi. Sure, whatever you say, buddy. 23 is a crit. Wowzers. We are definitely very powerful. Oh, it's multiple fights. Of course, it's multiple fights. Now, speaking of flying monkeys, if you've ever seen... what is it? Hold on.
Wicked.
Oh my gosh, I need another nap. If you've seen Wicked, that's a really good origin story for Wizard of Oz. Characters. Ooh, nice. Sure. Take him out. Less annoyance and hassle. It's pretty good. I like to think that Wicked is canon in terms of Wizard of Oz lore. I mean, who's to say no, right? The creator of the original Wizard of Oz? F them, you know? The Monkey King. Oh, you know what? That makes sense. Get the gift of battle. Of course we do. How about the gift of Gab? The right thing I'm thinking? I probably shouldn't have done that. It doesn't really matter. Ooh, that was pretty good. I like the animation of it, though. I didn't like that. Can we please get lucky here? It's only the boss fight. I don't need to insta-kill the boss. I just need to insta-kill the enemies that he needs to take out in a couple hits. Oh, it's just a little annoying. It's fine. I have ways around it. I don't like it, but I'll do it. Just go ahead and attack. Just hit attacks. Maybe I should upgrade your weapons anyways, just to get you more damage. I'll do that when I get the higher stuff anyways. Because I seem to be doing just damage with you more often than I have been using you for your insta-kill. Wow. That hurt. You hurt me. Make me sad. Ooh, we got Charm. Not super effective, but... I'll take it. I'm gonna have you eat... the food real fast. Eat the Soul Seek. Just to be safe. Ooh, oh, okay. Gonna level up, which is good. Yeah, let's upgrade Power Lunch. Good bit more damage. You... sure. I like it to be an even 5. Banana Split. There's so much to do for just one of the 3 items, dude. Gold? Gold means nothing. Waste your time and get me banana when I can just buy you banana, dude. Whoa. Density. Come on. S adjacent to each other. Okay, that's fine. I can live with that. Give me some insta-kill, please. You're killing me here, man. You have a 52% chance to crit, and you've missed every single one. That's gotta be, like, incredible odds. I, for one, am upset. Especially because it's gonna take me 2 to 3 battles to get the 2 bananas. Oh, because that's just how we roll. Think of it this way, it's more content. I thought you were super weak to it, buddy. Blech. Alright. Everyone's almost done. If only I could do like an AoE attack to everybody. This will work just as well. We've got... I could actually see how much HP they have. I bet it was like 1 or 2. Oh, thank goodness. Speed this up. Alright. Take the Bowl of Plenty with my blessing. Thanks, Monkey Man. Bowl of Plenty. Ooh. Let's get that crit chance up and maybe we'll actually have a chance. We got the Bowl of Plenty. Let's get out of here. Seriously? Have we not done enough fighting in this area? This is just padding, man. Like, we fought like 3 to 4 times, and then it's like, alright, we're about to leave. But wait, there's more combat. Come on. Why can he do more than 5 at a time? This is just... you know what it probably is? It probably is, it will only do 5 or 6 if you didn't have that one thing at a time. Because once you add one more to it, it'll just take them out. So that's probably why it doesn't do all of them. It is a bit annoying, but... I guess that means I have to get 2 crits during that attack in order to successfully knock them out, which is pretty bad because he's lucky to land 1 hit. Oh, man. Alright, cool. Can we get out of here now? Like, this is fun and all, but, like, speed this up some, huh? Wow, this is really just padding. They're really just padding at this DLC. I'm quickly becoming less enthused about this DLC by as the time goes. Like, if I have to go to a place, fight 3 battles to get the item, and then fight another battle to leave, and then fight a battle to get to the next item, you're just wasting my time at this point. Do it. Give him it. Give him the freaking thing, dude. You scumbag. I probably should have healed. Yeah. Yeah, figures. You know what? Just bite him in the butt. We'll go heal in town after this. Well, you've proven you're worthy. Or have you? You have to fight 2 more times. Oh, good. I mean, picking bananas isn't that embarrassing, you know? In RuneScape, if you get stuck in the carrot jam island, you'd have to pick... You usually would have to pick berries to pick bananas to get off island. I'm tired. Let's just pump this up. Let's get that to 100 if we can. Hold on. The Wayward Monks, please. Alright, fine. Okay. Well, the vision in the place. It happens. Long wished we could reconcile with them. Perhaps you could help. Which means I have to travel all the way there, fight them, and then come all the way back. Oh. Oh, God, no. I have to deliver an item here, which means I have to fight each time. Oh, I don't. Oh, thank goodness. Because that would honestly be far too much at this point. Having to travel each one of these spaces and having to fight in each single one, even if they are weak enemies, it's still like... Come on, dude. Really? I didn't take him out? Surprised. Everybody is getting crits. Except the guy who's built for crits. What are the freaking odds, dude? That's my luck. That's my luck right there. This guy, 6%. 7%. 7%. These guys have gotten just as many, if not more, crits than the guy who has over a coin flip's worth of potential to get that. And he hits 3 times in a row. And I'm lucky to get 1 per attack. This is insane. Oh, there's more side quests here. Oh, I'll do those another time. I'm gonna sell some stuff. Get rid of that. Oh, plenty. It's kind of cool. Like, to take on a dungeon with me, you know? To use health potions and such, but... let's just travel. It's only 3. Please, no fights. I just had to say stuff, you know? You have to say words, after all. Oof. Well, let's see if I can get insta-kill. Oh wait, I didn't get any crits. Oh, I got a crit. I didn't have a crit. I got it! Yes! Worth it. It doesn't happen often, but when it does, it's always a nice sight. For swaz. Every time I do that attack, it's even more damage than last time. Maybe it has something to do with the fact that I've upgraded it, actually. That's fine. I got 2,000 gold. I need to spend that, man. Okay. We're almost there. After a freaking eternity, we've done that. Okay, we can ceiling. We can siling. Who? Other than being rude. I mean, when it comes to side quests, I don't really expect to be a mailman. You know, a mail person. Mail delivery. Carrier. Wasn't really in the job description. I'm more of a, you know, fight monsters, collect items, and save the day. Click for artifacts, fight monsters, and save the day kind of person. Not a, hey, can you deliver this letter to my friend? This is the worst place to get into a fight. It's the highest chance of one of my guys being murked. Please let this count as being worthy. I know it won't, but I don't want to have to prove my worth again. And fight these guys. I mean, these guys aren't that tough. And I think they give okay XP. Gold? Yeah, that's actually pretty good. I just don't like the debuff of the area. Okay, they want to improve relations. That's good. That's good.